Oh, virus, oh heyo.
Green screen, illusion ruined.
I've been tricking you the whole time.
Are you starting? Oh, shit. Wait, no, cancel. Start software. How goes it? Boy, the world's fucked right now. And that's as much as I'll say on that subject right now, unless it comes up again. It sure is depressing out there. One of these days you should wear a full green morph suit. I thought about doing something like that. Wearing like a green suit, except for like my face. How goes it there, virus? How's life been? I saw it's super hot where you are. And that sucks.
The game Fantastic. Fantastic is my game. Promise no virus. Scan if you wish.
Nice. 107 yesterday? Fuck, dude. And I'm complaining it's been 86.
You're tired, Meep?
Yeah. Boy, I hear ya. I didn't get a nap in because I was like... Oops. Gotta remember the buttons. I usually get a nap in before stream. But, it was so hot that, like... I wouldn't be able to get a nap in, so I was like, fuck it, I'll install my AC. Have been okay there for a few days. Oh, lucky. Oh, nice. Yeah, it's nice to have working DLC. Oops. I'm tired as fuck, too. Ugh. 8 hour days. Let's see outside. Oh my god. Oops. Oh lord! This wave dashing thing is something you gotta get used to. Hold on, there's gotta be a secret. Nope. Oh no! Thunder. Did you hear that shit? Holy. Fuck, man. Ooh, it's raining real hard out there all of a sudden. Oh man, hopefully the shit that I put on the outside of my house, oopsies. Stays. Oh lord, it's gonna be one of these days. Down, Thunder. Oops. You didn't really do anything besides drive with your roommate, so you don't know why you're tired. Yeah. I mean, Maybe because you didn't do enough stuff and that's why you're tired. Sometimes I just feel groggy because fuck. I didn't do enough things. Ugh! This rain and thunder just kind of came out of nowhere there. I was just walking downstairs like 5 minutes ago. It seemed a little dark, but... Ugh! It's like I'm not getting my height that I want. Oh, there we go. I'm pressing jump at the wrong time. Oops. Oops. Oh god, a double. Uh-oh. Almost. Oh. There's gonna be lots of death sounds. Ooh. I gotta... Oops. I gotta remember to do a fuck. Do a second dash. Oh, I didn't get a dash there. Nope. Oops. Oops. Huh. I gotta get a double dash. A Mario Kart double dash. Oh. Thanks for the host there, Meep. I appreciate it. Okay. Oh, and then I have to do the wall jump? Oh, this is gonna be shit. Oh, this is tough. So it's, man, the distance is the hardest part. And that's that second one, too. Getting that second dash just right. We'll see if I get blisters today. My thumb still hasn't fully recovered from last week. Oops. Oh, I got a second jump there. That was too late. Fuck. Oops. I'm so not used to getting a second jump. Okay, let's just let's kill ourselves, I guess. Oh boy. Oh, oh, oh. So man, what a few days. I finally got some shit. Man, this looks suspicious right here. I don't know why. don't know why this is here.
Would you calm down?
Oh no!
Hey! Don't you want me to help you? Don't you want me to see me again, Granny?
Don't you want to see me at what? Why'd I say it like that? Don't me want to don't.
Oh, I don't understand. Are you testing me? Are you just afraid to ask for help? Are you making me want to hurt myself with my thumbs getting shitty? Maybe part of me was right. The part of me is my thumb. Maybe it is just a bird. Unless... the bird doesn't want me to save Granny! It's trying to stop me, just like part of me. I'm alone up here. Well, we don't need their help, right, Granny? Don't worry, I won't give up on you. I'll catch that stupid bird and set you free.
Ooh, good music. Oh boy. This looks really hard. This already looks like it sucks. Oh, my girlfriend finally has a date on which she's gonna move here. So that's neat. A lot of discussion over it. Oh. That's too late. No. I gotta do a wall bounce there. Oh. So yeah, that's been stressful because she's just having to like... it sucks. There's so many like businesses that are like... you can't... oh god. Well, we don't want to like interview you unless you're here. She's like, yeah, but I'm moving there. They're like, yeah, but you're not here though. Like, yeah, but just do a fucking Zoom. Everyone's doing Zoom right now. Oops. Why am I just... come on. There's no way to recover. Ah! It's too low. No, fuck. So she's basically gonna move here, claim unemployment, and then try to find a job while she does that. That last one. It's like I have to... Fuck! Too early. Too early. Ooh. I recovered on that one. Whoa, what happened there? This is so hard. Wave dashing is so difficult, man. Now I'm not even getting the wave dash. What the shit? What the shit though? Might be able to make it like that. One less death. So garbage. Oh. What if I do that? Like too late. And sometimes I launch too far. Fun little wall bouncy there. Okay. I have to get the second one. I got the concept. Oh, I got the second one there. Ah! Fuck off. No. Oh, that was bad. These rooms get crazier and crazier. What am I doing? Too early. Why do I keep hitting it like that? I feel like I don't get enough speed. I give up on the thing too fast. I'm hitting. Had to hit left at the right time, but I think you do have to jump at the end of that. Ooh, all right. Holy shit. I really wish this game did have like a little Mario Maker X's that showed me where I died. I want to see my failures right in front of me. Even though I could just turn and look at my stream for that. Oh. Oh god.
Diagonal. I should have done a diagonal there.
We're not going to make too much progress in Celeste today because I refuse to do another 4 hours of Celeste because of literal physical health problems. Ah! Underestimate her ability to jump sometimes, and then sometimes it doesn't jump as high, and I don't quite understand. Okay, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. I think I'm supposed to hit the block, ride it all the way to the end, jump, hit that thing, land on the thing on the way back, then double jump up to that thingy, back onto this guy, and then hit him all the way to the end. Does that make sense? Good. Oh. Wait, don't climb up, you dingus. Now climb up. Oh. Wait a minute. Do I gotta squish there? A little confused, but that's okay. I've gotta like really hustle with some jumps. No! Oh. Oop. Oh, fuck. I gotta grab onto the side of him. Oop.
Okay. Oh, I'm just gonna try a little goblet.
I totally blanked there. Oop. Okay, okay. We're gonna do this.
No.
Getting back up is difficult. Bad. Why? Why must I do these things? Oh, I really want that Terraria update to come out for the Switch already. Though I can't really play it with my girlfriend until she, loose here. Hey! More failure happening. Nope. Oh, God. So I think I have to leave, like, one little section to, like, hop on this guy. Oh, no. I'm an idiot. Okay. Okay, then we hop back up here, then we go blah. Okay. Please help. We're gonna have a nice little drink here. Yeah, all the, like, depressing, because, like, my girlfriend moving, she has to make some sacrifices and shit, and that's already depressing. And then, like, the world's gone to fuck the last few days, and just reading, and there's just a lot of, like, there's just a lot of shit happening, and there's a lot of, like, bad takes, and there's a lot of just, like, people doing bad things all over the place, and just looking at all that makes it all depressing. And so I've been very, like, trying to mostly stay away from it now. A little bit. This room does not seem like fun. What is... Okay, it activates when I do both of those things. You got it. Okay, I understand that. I understand what I'm supposed to do here. We're gonna hop. And then we have to do a wave dash off of it. Good. Good. I gotta grab onto it. Okay, then I wave dash off that one too. Huh. Alright, meep. Have a good noodle. Hope you sleep well. I'll catch you around. Can I launch myself off the top of that? Oh, I gotta crawl up to do that though. Ho ho! How long this DLC is? I'm not exactly sure what I'm supposed to be doing in this one, but... Ah! feel like I need to do like a double dash to even do anything with that. You know what I mean? I have a feeling this one's gonna be a look this up on the internet because I don't quite know what I'm doing here. I got one of those. Oh, it's so hard to get on the other side. Ultimate wall bounce technique. There's like a small sweet spot I can grab onto this damn thing. Like, nope, you didn't grab onto it in the exact right spot. Fuck you. So I did what I kind of wanted there. But I'm not sure if it's accomplishing anything. I feel like I'm gonna get more consistent results if I fall and then jump on it. Then I gotta be able to, like, I swear I gotta be able to dash. I mean, that's kind of promising, right? Oops. Fuck. No. I let go at the wrong time. No, I had it.
Daddy?
Excuse me the fuck? Do I have a second jump after I do a proper wall bounce? No. Okay. Ugh. I gotta do a wall bounce off that tiny little sliver. No! Oh! I would have had it if it weren't for those meddling kids. Oh! Did it, boys. We made it to this. I feel like there's some wall bouncing in order here. That, I use that to wall bounce. Hold on. I wall bounce off this guy. He will launch up to there. That wall bounce will get me up to that thing. I will grab it, fall down a little bit, and then wall bounce off him, which will kind of propel me off the other one. Maybe. Nope on the wall bounce. Jumping too late on that one, but then I don't quite know what to do. So I can kind of like hit that one, but I don't quite know what it's doing for me. Unless I wall bounce. Somehow. Oh! I did that. Do I have to jump on the other side of that one? Can I grab on? This game's hard. I see that thing I'm doing. I'm not quite sure what to do about that green one. Oh. Is it a jape? I would have had that. I don't know why I didn't. I jumped too early. Fuck. Oh yeah. What was that green guy? There must be some secret back there, like how to activate the B side of the DLC or some shit. No, I'm not doing it. We've made it some distance, which is good. What am I supposed to do while I'm over here? Okay, we'll do like, we'll fling out and we'll hit it and then we'll kind of fall. Okay, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. I think I have the momentum. Maybe. Ugh! Yep. Oh! Oh, I entered in too high on that one. Ugh. Did my dash too late. Oh! They move! You know what I kind of want to see? How many... Give me 1 second. Earn your degree, everybody. I'm not looking at the solution of this. What I am looking at is to see how far I am. I'm 17 minutes in this 39 minute video. Okay. I just don't. So you can't be zipping through these when they're going through the spikies. Back. I hate it! Ah! I did it. I hate it so much. I don't understand how to do this efficiently. Like, the way I'm doing it, kind of. Kind of working out. Sometimes I just like to die in new ways, you know? Keep things interesting. That ain't gonna work. Fuck. That ain't gonna work either. I gotta do it like right away. I hate it. I'm actually not. I'm actually kind of relaxed right now. Oh, Lord! Okay. This hurts me. This whole thing hurts me. I gotta grab onto it, and then I gotta wave dash into it. And then do a wall bounce off of it, I'm pretty sure. But then grabbing back onto it's the hard part. This whole timing. Very difficult. Oh, shit, though. Basically. Kind of trying to gauge if there's a visual. Oh, shit. Cue when I should go, but at this point I think I'm just gonna rely on my old brain to keep track of it. Ooh.
I just dribbled on myself.
Let's just take a quick, breather. Bok. Oop. Oop, oop. No! I corrected a little bit there to try to not hit the wall. And... basic jumping I'm having a problem with right now. Oh god. I thought that one was gonna fall, and I got spooked. Seems very tough. I'm a dick. A yuck. Actually not sure what to do on that first one. Sake. Fine. I figure it out, and then that happens. I don't have that last bit figured out, but now I think I do. Okay, now I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Supposed to fast fall through that tube and catch up with the spring platform. Thank you. No! I'm an idiot, but my fingers were slipping. Oh. Fingers were slipping off the control stick. Oh shit. Just a smidge too much. This game's hard. Oh, checkpoint! Yes! No. Buh.
Oh, that looks tasty. My girlfriend just sent me a picture of her food.
Let's skip ahead. My god, so the amount of game. I'm like, where am I in the video now? I surely have made it farther. No.
Last one, though, man. God.
Oh. not so bad. Not as bad as it looks. You could just refresh it all the time. What am I doing? Okay. Boop. Boop. Too early. I'm in go mode. Oh, too late. Why do I do that though, actually? Land on that one down below, I guess. I'm trying to like bounce off of the thing as it comes down. Do a wall bounce. I don't know if that's the solution. Don't know if that's the solution. Fuck! Too much button press, man. Fuck. I know what the solution is now. There it is. My least favorite ones. Are follow the block. Or follow the thingy that's moving. They are just my least favorite. Seems really ridiculous. Like legit, this seems really ridiculous. There's gotta be a secret in there. Please. Please be secret. Again right away? Can I not like perpetually bounce on it? Do the double bounce. I run into the thing. Oh, sick. I might have to look at a guide for this because I already don't know what I'm doing. I basically had it there. Boing, whoop, boing, whoop, whoop. Hmm. Ah, shit though. Fast. Oh, I already hate this. Okay. I'm making sort of progress. And making the same mistakes over and over again. No. 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 Ha! Do I have to, like, land? Ugh. Do I have to, like, land on top? I don't think I have to land on top of it again. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Be a lot faster if I don't trial and error this whole goddamn thing and I just look at this glorious human being complete it. Okay, I mean, I don't know why I was overcomplicating things. Boing, boing. Wait. These are really fast, it seems. Thank you. Wait, these can go any direction. Any direction I want them to. I gotta diagonal that one. I know what I'm supposed to do. Do these only take you in one direction? What's going on? What is going on? They'll take you in whatever. Just wondering why that one is taking me in a weird, like, diagonal thing towards that platform. Why is it always diagonal? Like offset like that? No. It's like its thing is, it's like it's slightly off, if that makes sense. Like, it only lets you do 90 degree, but it's only at like, like, slightly askew. Oh, that might also be a viable. Huh. I don't feel safer. I'm starting to lose it. I'm starting to lose it. Yeah, that direction definitely seems safer. Oh man. And then what seems safer there? Fuck. I'm losing it. Fuck. That seems kind of safer to shoot back up the tube. Hold on. Like, I could just skip that one. Or maybe not. Maybe I'm just having trouble. I'm having lots of trouble. I just need to breathe. Don't forget to breathe. Thank you. These all... There's like many routes you can take. It's kind of interesting. There's... You know what I mean? Except I keep... fucking it up there. Oh boy. I hate all of this. And then I gotta do a wave dash right at the end there. Right now, hey-o. What the fuck? This is the DLC, buddy. We did it! And what's silly is we are 19 and a half minutes into a 39 minute video for this DLC. AKA, we still have half of it to go. I'm just gonna see what this one's about. Kind of wondering how what I'm supposed to do about this. I feel like I'm supposed to get this and somehow jump out of there or some shit. I just looked at the solution. Whoop. Whoop. I still forget wave dashing is a thing. Fuck me. Fuck me. just want to hide. I just want to hide in the corner. It's so hard. Well, I can't do 4 hours of this game in a row because it is evident that I destroy the insides of my thumb.